I don't know what just happened. I'm sorry, guys. My video camera was just... I don't know, it just stopped. I gotta do all this bull crap again. Okay. No! Did I have it? God. I don't understand this game. Okay. Got that. Oh, that was close. Hey, no. There we go. Jeez, I hope I can have enough beads so I can finish all of the stuff I need to do. It stopped like at 20 minutes, no, 15 minutes before I needed to end, so I hope I can finish on time. No, I forgot. I don't have the mighty hose. Okay. Yeah, we're good. Two. Okay. Okay, we're going good. We're almost there. I don't know why I did it before. I used to just always do the double jump thing that I did. You guys saw earlier with me, an earlier baby. Okay. I should be able to do this. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Yeah! Alright. Let's move on. Oh my god, I thought there were spikes. Okay, we're almost done here. We're almost done. We're cooking, 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 cooking. Jump, 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 jump. There we go. Alright. Jeez, well, I think we're going to be able to finish this within an hour. No! You fool! I love the music. Okay, we're almost done here. Ah, this part. The old switcheroos. Ow. No! I died. I moved the camera. I'm sorry, guys. I did not notice that. Wait, this isn't even centered. There we go. I'm sad. Ow. There we go. Much better. Damn it. Okay. We're gonna speedrun this. We're gonna seriously speedrun. This is literally the last part, last time I'm gonna give it another shot. I'm gonna try to do it like I usually do it, but instead, since I have the regular hose, I can't just use the mighty hose. Okay. So we're almost done. Okay, I'm going good. And you, attack me. Attack me, bro. Bam. Okay, we're good. Let's move forward. Damn it. How? Just because I got my toe? Is it because of that game? Are you being like that because of that? Cause if you are, I'm just so I can't. This game is frustrating. Why am I playing it? I don't know. Probably because I'm an idiot trying to fall for that girl. Oh, I said that loud. Oh no. Oh, I don't want to say her name. She knows. I know she knows. you guys. That's why I... There we go. See, that's what I meant. I said that in public. I hope she didn't hear that. But if she did, I'd be kind of happy. Because she knows I got feelings for her. I don't want to talk about this. Why did I get this topic started now? Well, I know you guys probably won't give two rats asses, but I mean, like, I said it in the public, and I know I'm thinking of it. Oh, yeah. I'm actually kind of tearing up. Whatever. I hope no one at work is watching this. Anyways, let's move on. Ow. Gonna get you, gonna get you. Fall. Oh, that was close. Ha 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 ha. You kinda got me there, but you did it. Guess you're a game. No, that was close. Okay. How much? One life left. I got 2 minutes 30 seconds into the part time. I should have done this. No. Let's try that again. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Alright. Get all the people. Girls. Okay. I'm tired. My eyes hurt. And... So I think I'm about to reach the 1 hour limit. Battery, you are... Why are you being so nice today? Yesterday, you're like, charge me every 10 minutes. Okay, 14. We're almost done. 2 more minutes. Nah. What? Damn it, I messed it up. That fast already? I just questioned myself, why did I fall for her? She doesn't really, I'm not sure she cares about me. Stop talking to yourself when the audience is watching. I'd be like, what the fuck are you talking about, you weirdo? I bet she's even saying that. Even though this video is gonna be uploaded months and months later. Eyes hurt. Okay, this part was easy. Well then, that was already set up for me. Oh, great. Well, I mean, I guess that's what I need to do. That's the fast way. That's the one that's the only method I know that I could do it fast enough. Okay. Like, if I was doing the part-times correctly, I would probably be done with this game within, I don't know, maybe 45 minutes? That's the part-time. I don't know why I'm moving the GS. This is a console stand. It's supposed to stand it still. I hope you guys can see this fine. I'm noticing it now. It's kind of really, really blurry now. But, I mean, it's the best settings that I could probably do. Can I get it? Please? I don't want to do this stupid puzzle, please. Fine. Where's the baby? Have I gotten the baby yet? Why was this surprisingly easy than other times I've done in my own time? Nintendo, I'm a reviewer. I review games for a living now, before I didn't. What I'm trying to say is, please let me review your games without having to get copyright notices. Because, I mean, I love what I do right now, it's pretty fun. I know you guys are probably hearing it right now. Because you guys are obviously listening, because you guys are going to be like, oh, let's copyright strike him again. But I'll be like, you know what, Nintendo? I'm right here. I am telling you guys personally. I am a reviewer. I am not trying to sabotage or anything to your company. I'm just simply trying to just advertise your games for you. Yeah, I'm not. I know you guys be like, I don't want your advertising. I get it. But I'm doing it because I want. I like this. I've watched. Why don't you guys? Oh, this is another one like the one I did earlier. I like doing what I do right now. It's pretty fun. Who wouldn't want to play video games for a living? I know I would. I'm doing it right now. Right in front of you guys. And I like it. I got no issues with it. It's people like games. For crying out loud, PewDiePie play games of your fake games. Alright, there we go. And put it up. What? I can't fill you up. Oh, wait, that's right. We're out. This is not the Mighty Host. No! One life left. Okay, how do you do this? I got the baby. Wow, how many gates are here? There we go, I finally figured it out. Start. I like how my friend, Chaos Invoker, he referred this game when he first saw me playing it. He's like, hey, is that Switch Girl? I'm like, yeah. My Switch Boars, but yeah. Oh, what? 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 I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. What just happened? M&M's. My M&M's. You trick. Wake me up. I kind of just want to do a silent playthrough now. I'm really tired. I don't know what else to talk about. If I had someone to talk to, probably I could probably do this all night. No issues, but sadly everyone's sleeping and I don't have a phone at least. And if I did have one, it's not really scratchy. That's why I prefer Skype over it. Going so good so far. Why are you moving the camera? Did I get it? No? No! I'm gonna go insane! Did I do it? Yay. I wonder if she'll show this to your mom. Please don't show this to your mom. Ow! Oh, great. Now I'm running out of battery. I should hurry then. I'm taking my time now. I spent the last 15 minutes on this one level. This is not good. Okay, well, I got to rid of that thing. Ah, no. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Careful now. Bam, bam, bam. Okay. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, no. Okay, there we go. Okay. Race, race, race. Quickly, quickly. Get rid of mud. Get rid of mud. Life, all right. Be careful, friends. Be careful. Let's get rid of this thing. Good. All right. I think this is the last one I need to do before I'm done with the level. Let's see. Yeah, the last one. So I should be able to finish this now. M&M's, you're my friends. You just make the kind of guy like me happy. But not happy enough. I was kind of silent to her today. And, like, I gave her a silent. I didn't mean to give her a silent treatment. I didn't even mean. Hard to think it was assignment. Part time was 3 minutes. Best was 4 minutes, 14 seconds. I didn't expect her to take it as the assignment treatment. Am I recording? Yeah. Jesus, that's kind of scary. Alright, the last level before the boss level. The last level is always different. It goes for the same for both games. What consists is that your Switch helmet is dysfunctioned, and for some reason, the waves that their enemies are giving you, they are, they're interfering with your helmet. So what you gotta do is you got, after hearing 3 beeps, it would automatically, it will switch everything automatically. It's just like that. If you guys can't, like, you guys can't see, but, like, I have to be twisting, well, not twisting, moving my head every once in a while, just so I can see what I'm doing. Ow. I didn't expect that to hit me. Okay. Oh, my God. Okay. All of you are gonna die. Bam. What? Do it. Yes. Well, I'm gonna try expressing my love to her a lot. In a weird way, sometimes, honestly. And I hope she doesn't feel strange now. How? How much life do I have? I have 1 health. This is not good. Come on. Give me a health. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It was horrifying. And I said I had only 1 health. Please give me health. Yes? Come in. Come at me, bro. Hey, what are you doing? You ever got rid of all the logs? Move. Jesus. Move! Did I get the baby? Oh, now I remember where the... Like, out of all the babies, this is the easiest one out of the whole entire game. All you gotta do is you gotta turn off all the fires to make sure you can get there on time without getting hurt. All you gotta do is make sure you don't get hit by this thing, and that's it. See? See what I meant? Oh my god, like... They should... Just hearing that kick from the baby makes me just, like, wanna... Makes my day light up. Part time was 2 minutes, best time 3 minutes 40 seconds, 0.1 milliseconds. Anyways guys, time for the final boss. Yes, finally, incident 16. Let's go, indeed. So, like you guys see, it's consisting of after 3 beeps. You gotta switch. This automatically can't do nothing about it. Oh my god, that was close. I don't know why I was trying to push for it, even though I do have a 6. This is a 6 minute level that they approximated with the regular hose. And I fudged it up. Yeah. I'm 30 seconds in only. Okay. Reels for this time. Reelsies. Go. Alright. Exactly 6 minutes. So I'll have 10 minutes remaining. After I should be able to beat the boss within the 6 minutes that I have. Because the part... Oh wait, 6 minutes, 30 seconds. So at 9 minutes and 30 seconds, I should be able to be done with this level. And jump. Jump. No! Did I even get the checkpoint? No, but, I mean, there's no point. You know what? I don't have to. Only until the end of the late game, but, I mean... I want to. I guess... well, I'm almost done, I mean... This is super bright. Is my DS moved? Finally! Jesus. Oh my god. Okay. Hurry. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Oh my god, I still can't believe I made it after, like, that's my second time I attempted that jump like that. I can't believe I made it. Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention, in the every final boss for this game, there is, you don't encounter any of the Patty sisters, or the hooligan sisters. See, she's always with the boss, in the boss for some reason, but with the boss. Almost done. I wonder if they already did a Hyperdrive edition for this one. Because they did remake the game for the Wii U. But they made the Hyperdrive edition for the first one. do it? No. There we go. Oh, I should have enough time for the boss, honestly. I see that I have about 2 minutes left. Three minutes left. It's this part. I think I already attempted. Oh, I forgot. This is last switch level for me. I have to wait for the beeps. I was pressing the L and R button vigorously. Because I thought I was able to move it, but I wasn't. Red and blue. There we go. Alright, all you gotta do for this part is just run. Did I already get the baby? Yeah. I'm really quiet for this LP, wow. Nothing much has happened other than the fact that I'm in love with someone. Yeah, I know she's probably watching my video because she subscribed to me. She's not a YouTube person, thank God, because that'll be awkward. Okay, go, 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 go. I think that's like the suicide path. I like this, it's like, it's dark. Boss time after this. Should I be able to defeat the boss? I think it's like 20 seconds per hit. You should. I should let you guys hear though. The music is awesome in this one. I think I should be able to make it. Because I remember I had like, I don't know, like less than a second last time. I should be able to make it. I should. No, I'm not gonna make it. Jesus. I messed up on the part. I don't know. I must have messed up for the big time. Move. Stop moving like that. I didn't make my turn time. Oh my god. Hurry up! This is the last hit and I'm done with the game. I got less than 8 minutes. Come on, game. Work with me. Boom! Boom, baby! Oh no, copyrights. Who is Boom, baby? Cost. Damn it, Disney, please don't sue me. Please don't sue me. If you hate used that much, you wouldn't sue me. Oh wow, it's been a little over an hour. But yeah, there you go. You beat my Switch course. I'm just gonna fast forward a little here. So here's the South credits, but you guys won't be able to read it. I'm gonna let you guys hear the ending song. Okay. Part time was 6 minutes 30 seconds. I was 21 seconds more. Oh well. Now I got the mighty hose. Do I want to? I got 7 minutes. I should be able to. I'm gonna use the mighty hose for this next part. Because, oh my god. I want to finish this already. Alright, there you are. Last 2 missions. Mighty hose activated. Let's move on. See, look at that. Extinguished immediately. Look at that. Jeez. One shot enemies. I hope I'll be able to finish recording. And I got hurt. I don't care. Okay, we're going so good so far. Wow, I can't believe this is gonna be... This video is gonna be so huge. Ah! Say that for the next video. Okay, once I'm down, don't hose. It's like small little hoses. Oh! Oh my god. Ow, I don't care. Care. Looks like you have. I should be cautious with what the things I say. I don't care. Alright. Is that a 30 second level? It couldn't be. What is going on? Oh wait, that's 34 minutes. Not bad. Oh Jesus. I'm gonna be like, did I not record or something? Part time on this one, 2 minutes. Okay. Oh, you ain't got the star. You guys saw. You saw me breathing so intense right there. Because I was about to do the same thing over again. No! Okay, let's try that again. No. I wouldn't finish this. I'll promise you guys. Okay. Yes. Whoa, that thing popped immediately. Alright. Okay. Baby! So good so far. I should have gone up here. in 2 minutes. I'll be able to finish. And... oh, 1 minute. Oh my god. And I'll be out of space on my camera. Oh my god. I'm gonna finish. Positive attitude. Positive attitude all the time. And got it. How much time do I have? 1 minute. Oh my god. And yes. All right, guys. We did it. We did it. My eyes hurt. Oh. My eyes. Oh, my nose. Well, okay, we finally did it. I can't believe it. I'm in victory. Alright, guys, 50 seconds left in the camera. I can't believe it. 100 LP, 100% LP. And we unlock a gym close patty. No. Every baby. 30 level. Alright, guys. Nothing much else to say that, my god, such a long LP. I talked a lot in the beginning, but after that, wow. Yeah, I'm really boring. Anyway, guys, 20 seconds on this clock. Alright, guys, it is I, Brent, aka the Pocket Gamer, here saying, guys, take a night, take a good night, take it easy, and whatever. Alright, 10, 9, is it, what is this, the New Year's? No, whatever. I'll see you guys later. I'll have to send. Bye.